What's up, everybody? This is Rob Schenck. Just eating an apple. I'm going to be doing the Sea to Osaka summer mission. We're going to be getting the last mission on this level. It's a really difficult mission to do. Things have to go a very particular way for this mission to go well.
No chance of winning.
It's a really hard mission to do too, by the way. I've tried this for about a couple hours now, and I keep failing it. I'm too overambitious. I keep trying to help all my allies. And that's dumb. You pretty much just can't help your allies like I want to. And like you guys probably will want to.
We must lure the enemy.
Sorry if the apple's distracting. I just wanted an apple. So I'm luring these two dudes. Our goal is to just take them both to this little middle spot.
Show yourself here. Good. Lure out the other battalion as well.
Get them up to here.
Begin the attack.
Got rid of both of them in one shot, which is pretty nice. So now we are going to come over here. We've got to do these cannons. So just keep doing what I've been doing so far. You have to do the first mission. You have to do the second mission. Because it allows you the position of the Toyotomi is still holed up in the base. No one's charging yet. Let's do go. Hey. Where'd he go?
Take them out! It's over!
No way, you stupid golden dude. You are not getting away with hitting me.
I come forth!
Okay, so we are trying to get out of this area now. We've done two cannons down, two more to go.
Difficult opponent!
So this stuff is ridiculously difficult. It's gonna get much weirder. Right now it's still straightforward. Just keep doing the mission the way you normally do. But then things are going to take an interesting turn. You have to do things a certain way. I don't know why sometimes in one shot you knock them off the cannon. I do not know why that happens. Okay, so now you got knocked off. That's fine. Cannons have now been stopped. Just do that so I can actually freaking move. So we're gonna come over here now.
We must stand at the head of our forces now, or all those that have died will have done so in vain. Come forth.
So the key in this mission is very important in certain ways. You have to do certain things. You have to let Goto, I'll show y'all, this guy has to lose to this guy. He's going to start moving after the mission Return to Your Main Camp starts. Once that mission starts, you have to let that guy win. When that guy defeats Goto, the gate opens up on the far side of the castle. That's where we need to, like, be to take care of the situation. Absolutely have no choice on this. You have to let Goto lose. And Uesugi has to go into the game. Uesugi is the only general on the opposing side who is moving at this point. So you have, I can't stress this enough. You have to have Goto lose. When Goto loses, it allows you the actual opportunity to fail the mission for everyone to return to the main camp. And you really need to fail this mission to get this super obscure and kind of secret mission here. The mission is that you have to assist this army that's going to pop up. And I think it's like the Akashi army. They're going to pop up, and you have to be very, very careful not to lose them. So I'm going to come over here and just help out this guy a little bit, because we don't have time, because Goto hasn't lost yet. But my goal is to kind of set this side of the map up with Beth, to make it as best as it can be. Losing bodyguards, that going to see. So we're gonna move over here.
Of course you're gonna win.
We're just kind of stalling right now. Goto has to lose. He's in the process right now of getting defeated. But it's a process for sure.
It's over. Come forth.
Goto is pretty strong, and that Uesugi guy isn't very strong. So it's like this weird, super specific battle that has to happen. So now Goto's gone. As weird as this is, that's good news. Now we got rid of everybody over here. Apparently everybody on the Suda side is spawning behind Denimon Bond. I don't know why. Okay. So now we're gonna head back up here. Really no waiting around. Once these missions start getting into effect, you've got to move. And it's really, time is super, super duper of the essence. Really frustrating. So I am currently waiting for that Uesugi guy to get through my troops before he starts heading towards that gate. Once that happens, you have nothing. You have to wait there for the Akashi army. Like, you can't. He dies so dang fast. It's unbelievable how fast he loses. It's really freaking frustrating. So you will see what I'm talking about when this mission continues. It's going to be so freaking hard to accomplish this. We'll make it happen. I'm determined to get through this. I like this game, and I like the idea of these super missions like this. Because this mission is super obscure, and it's so hard to do. And it's very accomplishing to get it done. Literally wait now. Forgot about my apple. So we're gonna wait here. He's moving. As she goes into the castle, the mission will fail, which is great. We actually want this mission to fail.
The battle does not go well. Please withdraw from them. But is that right? Our men are still fighting. Please leave everything to me.
My guy is so beat up. That's hilarious. We are unable to meet with him. It's what we actually want.
I hope the Tokugawa conquer the land. Imbeciles!
So,
only objective is to show the world the might of the Date clan. Forward!
Hikashi is gonna come up over here. And we have to be ready. Because this mission is ridiculously freaking hard to do. Because the Hikashi army does not last. So, here it is. This is the hardest mission to get at this point, I think. Because you have to work so hard to make this mission work.
A splendid show of force.
So there we go.
Enemy officer defeated.
Wait, that was a weapon. Hold up.
We shall not be far behind. Forward!
So we did it. We succeeded in assisting the Hikashi army.
Good.
And now the Hikashi are charging the Date
army.
Show them
the power of the
cool. I did not know that was coming out.
I knew this would be the outcome. Hanzo, what news?
All is ready.
Oh, man.
All units.
And so there you go, guys. There you have it. The Hikashi army is still alive. We succeeded. And everyone's morales are really good, except for the Ohana guy. His morale's terrible. So this is kind of weird. I kind of like what I'm seeing. So now we're going to head. There's that mission for us to charge. I'm not gonna do that.
Enemy officer yet. Defeated.
I'm gonna go over here and defeat Masamune Date. So I can finally get rid of him at my own speed.
One of them now, won't we?
And since I saved, I did save Katsunaga Mori's officer, Danamon Bon. That's how you say it, I'm not sure how to say it. But I saved that guy, so that made Katsunaga Mori's morale much, much higher, because he still has his officer. You don't have to do that, I just did it to make this part go a little easier. So let's see what we got going on here. Yeah, like these are not bad morales. I mean, his morale is really good, but he's not in this fight. He's not in this fight either. I'm about to defeat Masamune. His morale is pretty freaking good. His is not. And decent and pretty good. So, we're in a pretty good spot with all these people.
I come forth!
It's weird to see how well this battle goes when you fail, because it doesn't matter if you. Nothing changes when you meet with him versus when you don't meet with him. The Toyotomi officer dude, nothing really changes with that. Like, the outcome is the same. It doesn't really matter what you do.
You're being pushed back.
So, that's why, like, I don't really care. So I like the situation that we're in now, because we have an extra troop, we have an extra general. I didn't rescue the Suzuki guy, I'm sure you could, but I rescued his stronghold, the guy that's outside the castle. Goto has to lose, unfortunately, which really does suck, but you have to have Goto get defeated for this to even happen. And it's not a bad situation that we're in right now. Don't make him over here. Get rid of this guy. Well, try to get rid of him. This took me so long, but we got it.
Enemy officer defeated.
Oh gosh. Nope, I'm not gonna deal with this.
Forward! It's over!
I'm not gonna deal with freaking muskets shooting me off of my horse every 2 seconds. I'm just not dealing with that right now. Well, I'm gonna go over here and rescue that guy. I think he would have won. He would have won if I hadn't have. Well, I don't know what I would have been able to do with that.
This could be a challenge.
Because he had a higher morale than him, so I'm not really sure how he lost that battle. Get off the horse. Get nailed a bit.
Enemy officer defeated. We won't be far behind.
Now we're heading over to charge into the Tokugawa camp. It's not too hard. I don't know if we actually.
This could be a challenge.
I'm not actually sure what we do with this. If we get the ambush that pops up like we do if you do this mission normally or not. But for now, I'm just going to go ahead and finish it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. This one was really hard to do, so I really appreciate y'all checking it out. Be sure to like and subscribe, and subscribe for more.
Why do you insist on following me into this hopeless battle? Very well, do as you like.
I always do what I like anyway, you know?
I suppose you're right. Enemy officer defeated. We shall not be far behind. Forward! Enemy officer defeated. Ieyasu, prepare to die.
Do not run away. I command you. Gojo, I leave the rest to you.
This reminds me of the defeat at Mikatagaha.
I bow to your skills.
Come forth.
Come forth.
We are surrounded.
It's over.
Enemy officer defeated.
Though the shadow may die, the light.
We've been had, it seems.
I will show no mercy in battle!
And here we go. Proof. There we go. Assisting the Terramuzi Akashi army. Thank you guys so much.